Mario went into his room, procured a weapon, and said, it's time to go visit the Supreme Court. It was the same hammer he used as part of the Wrecking Crew. This came out after Super Mario 64. Well, clearly, it's much more advanced, just storytelling-wise. Who the fuck is that? Perfect, just as planned.
Cigarettes?
Those cigarettes flying around? I'm like 99% convinced those are cigarettes.